Hello, I'm a statue of Robert E. Lee, and I've been in the news a lot recently. Some folks want me gone, others argue that would be wrong, but no one's ever asked what it is I want, and I think you'll be surprised. Take me down. I'm not the kind of statue you want to gather around. I only attract pretty scary crowds. Remove me now. I was a slave owning traitor. You should disavow. Fear and anger's all I arouse. I not know the really had a habit of splitting up slave families.
I mean, that was messed up. George Washington even had a rule against that.
Who needs a public space to a man of such disgrace? Who killed Americans so whites could keep their slaves? That's history a statue can't explain. Take me down. I'm not the kind of statue you want to gather around. I only attract pretty scary crowds. Remove me now. I was a slave owning traitor. You should disavow. Fear and anger's all I arouse.
I'm a statue of George Washington, and I'm a statue of Thomas Jefferson. If you really want to take us down, that's okay, but personally, I feel like the comparison's a bit of a red herring. Yes, we each owned numerous slaves, but we're not symbols of racial hate. We also made the USA,
country I left and tried to slay. If you really want General Lee made in stone, make a statue of a sad loser all alone. I shouldn't appear this prideful or this strong, 'cause I'm really the story of where men go wrong. Take me down. Remove. Take me down, what you gonna put there? I hope there's a statue of a big giant bear. Bears aren't racist towards anyone. They just eat fish and have lots of fun.